and I even want a little bit more darker, so I will add a little bit ultramarine blue to it, and then we develop next value, which is far away from center, and it's kind of like peachy orangey color, and I use cadmium yellow, not cadmium yellow, or you can use cadmium yellow, but yellow light and cad red, so it will be like orange color. So if you move from one color to another one, keep in mind you can wipe your brush, don't leave this paint on your brush, so you take this color from your brush and apply next value, which is orangey kind of like color, peachy or orangey, very nice, and it's underpainting, so I would like keep it darker, even though when I look on my source picture the rose is light peachy color, I want underpainting be darker, because after I put my underpainting colors I will go and put lighter colors which will represent petals on it. So in so to make them more contrast, you want to have your underpainting more darker. A little bit red. And it's wet on wet, so nice. It's very fun way, wet on wet, when you will see how colors can mix together. So a little bit we're moving from center out, from center outside, so there is like a sub green, darker green kind of muddy color, which I would apply sub green and crimson. Well, we have our underpainting colors, which is on the center, the darkest value it's crimson, the next value it's red, and then third value it's sub green and yellow ochre. And it's look kind of a little bit not really attractive and weird, and it's still wet, so I blended a little bit together red and sub green, so we get muddy red color. It's dark underpainting. Now the fun part start. Right now we're going to start apply our lines that represent petals of the rose, and we'll try to make shape of the rose by applying these lines. And it's where very good technique come. You can squint your eyes and try to see, and don't think about rose as rose, but try to see patterns and lines that you just apply, copy basically, and apply on your underpainting. So we have dark underpainting. Now I will start from center. And it's, I would apply lines which I will use peachy color or lighter colors on my underpainting. So I can just mix wherever I have like red with yellow, peach color, with a little bit more, add a little bit yellow to it. Squint my eyes and try to see lines. So I can see this line highlight here, and then this line here. And you will have some paint that you pick up from your underpainting, so just wipe your brush some once in a while. And I add line here. And they don't have to be the same color, so you can kind of like take a little bit red, orange. So this pattern I would make like a seagull shape.